It's quite famous in Costa Rica, right?
Yeah.
Like, I was in La Fortuna and everyone knew Jaca.